2011 is going to be a great year to reflect on. I had a lot accomplished in fishing and a lot accomplished in my personal life. Being able to go to college at the age of 16 is one huge lifetime accomplished that I would probably say the best thing happened to me this year. It's just accomplishing that great achievement in my academic life, and as well as fishing, catching many trophy fish, quality and quantity of them. So that was awesome. For example, caught in the beginning of the year, the 43-inch striped bass on that lipless crankbait at night, which was awesome ordeal. Hearing it jump at night and just reeling it up and seeing how magnificent of a creature that was, and then catching sturgeon this year, 43s, and then 64 and 74, all in just this end of the year. And then, catching that 7-pound largemouth on top water at the perch ponds and right in the morning, so that was awesome too. And catching frogfish, flipping for some fish, and a bunch of different species and techniques being used today. So just becoming more of an angler than who I already am, and just adding on to the skills that I already have, and adding on to the arsenal that I also have. So that will be a great way to reflect on 2011, and way to end the year is the Niners are in the playoffs, and hopefully they can secure that first round bye in 2012. So that will be a great way to start off the year, 2012. And I'm just really pumped up for 2012 and what 2012 will have for me. Gonna fish tournaments hopefully, and share that journey with you guys. So here, watch this video and you can embark on the same journey that I had in 2011. Have a good New Year's.
I got the net, I got it.
All right, let me hold the rod. There you go.
I'm letting him swim around.
Mark with a fish. We didn't get footage for you guys, but here's a one fish.
I'm letting him
swim. Put your rod tip down so the mouth doesn't open up, and then there you go. There you go. I'll tip up now. There you go.
I was watching him.
She learned it from me. There you go. With the spoon. Mark and his fish, and then there's June and I's fish right there.
So those ones are theirs. This is 10 right here, right?
Yeah.
We good? Just put it in there.
Some kid had a bag for us.
Got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Double, triple.
That tonight's gonna be a good night.
Triple, that one guy just got a little ding.
Tonight's gonna be
they're hitting
a
it.
Good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Back to back, huh?
Yep. Little football.
Found a fish. Nice sized bass.
Oh, nice. And why did you come down there?
Yeah, he's a beast. Ryan, good job.
You didn't count for me.
Oh, yeah, he's in the weeds. Let's see. Still there?
Still heavy. I see him.
You see him? Yeah, I see him too. Good job, Ryan. High five. Here, let's bring him up. Ooh, he's still fighting. He's still fighting, huh?
Bring him up.
Here, give me a line. Give me a line.
Here.
Okay, I will get him. Ooh.
Oh, he got bluegill. What? He got both?
Another nice sized bass. Right there. I got a shell cracker fish on. Yeah, nice fish. There you go.
Mommy, I caught that fish.
Dang.
I caught that one? No, yeah, I caught that fish.
Fishing in the same place as I did with the other one?
Look, guys,
they're just annihilating the bluegills right now.
Edu.
It's fall.
Edu.
The water temperature is pretty cold now. Cooling off. Not too cold yet. And I'm fishing a little flat. So I'm fishing top water. A little bit more active. Probably another, this one's 4.5, I'm guessing.
Can you see that mouth?
Looking at the length of it in the belly, maybe 5. Turn it the other way, Ryan. Yeah, alright.
I think the sun's too bright.
Bye-bye. No, I got out of my camera.
Mommy,
Come back, stop.
Right here.
Are you guys keeping us?
No,
we're not keeping us.
Right here, guys. Bass all day long.
Ryan, you can go in the picture.
Go.
Now.
Now hold it.
Hey, what? Shoot, he's following you. He was.
I'm trying not. Why are you just running it? Get it.
You know?
Oh,
there he is.
What? Why won't you just get it? It was coming
from
there.
Emily, let him do his thing. He hasn't seen it.
Got a real nice sized frogfish just right now. There you go, on the bronze eye 65, it's the leopard color that I was using yesterday, and I caught my 4.5 on, nice size 2, maybe 2.5, nice size fish. Let me get the hook out for you.
releasing the 4-pound tie down fish. Bro, bronze eye, 65. That was close.